and there are chances when this water comes, it can enter inside into the vent heads.
The following video is a part of the Achiever package. In case you find the video helpful and want to watch more such videos like steam hammering, vent head theory, ballasting flow through, engine room steam hammering and steam trap, etc., find the link of the Achiever package in the description box below. You can also check out our courses on merchantnavydecoded.com. All the content on the Merchant Navy Decoded website aims at helping you get selected in a good shipping company or college, helping you get faster promotions, but most importantly, guide you to earn respect on ship.
Remember, guys, vents in any tank play a very, very important role. You have a tank, each and every tank in engine room will definitely have a vent. So that tank does not get pressurized. There have been instances in the past where vents got choked, people did not give a care, and tanks pressurized. Platings got damaged. So onboard ship there is a 6-monthly routine where all the vent heads of engine room tanks, ballast tanks are cleaned properly, so that whatever gas is formed, whatever vapors are formed, whatever gases are there, they can be liberated outside or emitted outside into the atmosphere. One such vent head we have opened up today for you guys. So yahan par kya hota hai, I am going to give an explanation. Now this is for NSNGO storage tank. This is a gas oil tank, and very important, suppose it gets heated up due to some or the other reason, so khub sare vapors will form and we do not want the tank to get pressurized. In that case, we want the vapors from the tank coming over here. They come over here. The under the this body is hollow. Inside these vapors go like this, and from inside over here they come over here, and there is a mesh fitted like this. Ye mesh abhi hum laga denge yahan pe, and yahan se they go out, and this cover is fitted over here on both the sides, guys. This is fitted like this on both the sides. It is over here also, but the other side is off. So this is on both the sides. Okay, now when we are overhauling this, sabse important part is this mesh needs to be cleaned. What happens is when in lube oil tanks, fuel oil tanks, क्योंकि उसमें से कार्बन भी कई बार कार्बन वेपर्स ऑल एमिटेड, दे आर स्टिकी, डर्टी नेचर, ये पूरा मेश डर्टी हो जाता है. इफ दिस मेश गेट्स चोक्ड ऑन बोथ द साइड, व्हाट विल हैपन, द वेपर विल नॉट गो आउट अगेन, द टैंक इज गोइंग टू गेट प्रेशराइज. सो दिस मेश नीड्स टू बी इन गुड कंडीशन, क्लियर, ये क्लीन करनी चाहिए. सेकेंड थिंग व्हाट यू हैव टू सी इज कि ये जो सीट है, दिस इज शुड बी इन वेरी गुड कंडीशन. नाउ यू मस्ट बी थिंकिंग, सर व्हाई दिस फ्लोट हैज बीन गिवन ओवर हियर, व्हाट इज द पर्पस ऑफ दिस फ्लोट. Now guys, see, understand, you can see the sea over here, right? Ye deck pe hai. So there are chances someday down the line the weather is getting very rough and sea water is coming on board over here. Aa sakta over? And there are chances when this water comes, it can enter inside into the vent heads, and the tanks can have water inside, and later on ships can have problems, right? Lube oil ke andar pani chala gaya to problem, fuel oil ke andar pani chala gaya to problem, diesel ke andar pani chala gaya to problem. So we have got this float arrangement fitted. Ye aluminium ke bane hue floats hain, light floats, you can see over here. So what is it? When water comes suddenly and enters in this casing over here, water due to buoyant force lifts it up like this. And with the help of this packing, it gets sealed. And it is all filled with water over here. So what will happen? No water will go inside. So this float should be in good condition. It should not be damaged. Ki kahin water aake, there should not be any cracks in this float, such that water should enter inside over here and it should remain like this, and then water can enter into the tank. Second thing is, this gasket needs to be in good condition over here. Ye packing bilkul solid soft hona chahiye and in good condition, kahin kata nahi hona chahiye, damage hona chahiye, because if this is damaged, even the float is working still, if this is cut, water can enter from here. So this is why this vent head is very important. And guys, this is a port state control deficit, detain kar dega ship ko, because you are compromising with safety of the ship. Safety kaise? Ek to water is going entering into the tank, your main engine can get stalled because fuel oil ke andar pani hai. Secondly, you are disturbing the stability of the ship. Ki ek side pe this full tank is filled with water, maybe the ship is going to tilt like this and it might sink. So that's why port state control gives a lot of importance to these tanks. Copy it, guys? Very, very important. Jai Mata.
If you found the video helpful, do not forget to like, share and subscribe to our channel. To watch more such technical videos, check out this playlist on the screen and find the link of the Achievers package in the description box below. Thank you.